song behind my back. Left me reeling on a steel reel rack. Can't sleep at all in the jailhouse, can I, babe? Hey, ain't living long like this, can I, baby? I ain't living long like this, can I, baby? Grew up in Houston down on Wayside Drive, son of a car hop and some late night dives. Dad drove a stock car to an early death. All I remember is a drunk man's breath. Ain't living long like this. Well, ain't living long like this, can I, baby? You know the story how the wheel goes round. Don't let them take you to the man downtown. Can't sleep at all in the jailhouse, can I, Marty? Long like this, can I, baby? I ain't living long like this, can I, baby? Stand on it, Dougie! With Alice, she's a roadhouse queen. Makes Texas Ruby look like Sandra Dean. I try to love her, but I don't know how. I'm on the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't living long like this. I ain't living long like this, can I, baby? You know the story how the wheel goes round. Don't let them take you to the man downtown. Can't sleep at all in the jailhouse, can I, baby? I ain't living long like this, can I, baby? I ain't living long like this, can I, baby? Come on, Dave! How y'all doing tonight? Friday Night Live! Another sold-out show. God bless you folks for supporting our little band. We certainly appreciate it. How many people are here at the Orange Blossom Opry for the very first time? Show of hands. Wow, we got a bunch of new people here. And you're late, too. Are you leaving? And we get a lot better. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, bring me some. Anyway, and how many people, just by show of hands again, how many people already have to pee? All right. And then lastly, of course, how many people have no idea where you are or what you're doing? Very good. We always like to say hello to our folks from Washington, D.C.
Hey.
All right.
Did Bobby,
yes.
Bobby, didn't you just go up there not too long ago?
I did. We had a few days off. I have a friend who's an FBI agent. He's from
really?
Virginia. His oh. name is Joe Ferris. And he's taken me through the White House and all of that stuff once before. But he said if you wanted to come up on a day off, I could come up. I go up there, and he's going to take me through the White House. And you'll never believe this. I did. I got up there, and I got to meet the Prez.
Ooh, wow.
No, come on, man. He was a he was no
Eisenhower?
No. And yeah, man, and he said, listen, man, he said, I will personally take you on a tour of the White House.
Hold on just a second.
No,
you're telling me
yeah.
the President of the United States took you on a tour of the White House.
Yeah, he wouldn't do nothing.
Well,
okay, how many people are pissed off already and want to go home? It was cool, man. He took me to a couple of rooms. I went into, you know, they have all these rooms, like Washington. Washington had his own room. I went in there, and it was really cool. In the closet of Washington's bedroom, they had his suit, his jacket, his shirt, and it was all bloody, everything from where he was shot in Dallas. And then Lincoln, he showed me Lincoln's room. I went into Lincoln. In his closet, they had the hatchet that he used to chop down the cherry tree.
Wow.
You know, Bobby, that just don't sound quite right to me.
Fake news.
I'm just going by what the president said. All right, enough. Ladies and gentlemen, for all you new folks, we don't do that all the time, but I'm here to make you laugh. Do not get mad. Do not go home and write letters. We're just here to laugh and have a good time. Friday Night Live is all about our band unwinding, coming out here and playing whatever we want. We got a bunch of new songs we've worked up for you folks. I promise no more political jokes. There's four or five people going, good. Everybody else is going, bring it on. All right, never mind. For all you new folks, I want to introduce the band, which will take just a second. This gentleman over here is... from the great state of Iowa, everybody, and he is an incredible musician. He plays all kinds of instruments extremely well. Say hello to Doug Stocker. One, two, three. That'd be hey, Dougie. All right. The gentleman standing back there probably double thinking, why did I take this job? He's from the great state of Virginia, everybody, and for you new folks, you need to Google his name. He has played with every country music artist at the big boys. He's played with Trisha Yearwood, played with Garth Brooks. He played with Waylon Jennings. He's played with Trisha Yearwood. He was in their band, and he was also in Peter Frampton's band for a long time. Woo! But he is now our bass player. Say hello to Keith Horn, everybody.
About them Keiths. About them Keiths.
Yeah, Keith. 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 Bring it on, I'm ready for it. All right. But the gentleman behind me has topped his resume for playing with the band. You ready? Drum roll. Ladies and gentlemen, from Apopka, Florida, playing drums for the Backstreet Boys.
And admitted it.
Say hello to Randy Nichols, everybody. And our guitar player, everybody, comes from the great state of New Mexico. Please say hello to Dave Hawkes.
Dave!
Yeah. Our piano player is on probation, and we're certainly glad that he's here. Most of y'all, he's wearing boots. You can't not see the ankle bracelet. From the great state of Texas, Dallas, Texas, give it up for our piano player and singer, Chris Cockburn, everyone.
Yeah, Chris!
Let's see. Let me get the rest of the crew while I'm in here. Ladies and gentlemen, our sound man has been nominated twice for a Grammy by working with Dolly Parton. He drove bus for her. No, that's not true. he engineered and mixed a couple of her big records. Say hello to Nathan Smith, everyone.
Nathan!
Nathan! Up there running the cameras this afternoon, this evening. It is, isn't it? It's Tom. He does all the work up there. Say hello to Tom. And our light man...
Our light man is, I'm not sure where he's from, some la-la land, because the dude told me yesterday or the day before that he drove all the way to here, REO Speedwagon, for the 44th time. Who the hell does that?
Good God.
Say hello to Fast Eddie, everybody. And the owners, ladies and gentlemen, of this fine place, hoping that they will not, I will not have a pink slip after that nice monologue. Say hello to Roger and Heather Byers, who are our owners. And I guess we'll stumble along and play a few songs. My name is Bobby Randall. Yep.
They got a Friday night, get right honky tonk attitude. Well, the waitress never leaves you with a half empty glass, and every girl's on a dance floor shaking her well. It's a two step, three step, out of step country groove. Yeah, they got a Friday night. Everybody knows that's where everybody goes is to dance away their blues. Just leave your kid behind, it's just a state of mind. What have you got to lose?
Slow it down a little for you.
Yep. Go, go.
E.
last night I had a crazy dream. Wish was granted just for me, it could be for anything. I didn't ask for money or a mansion Malibu. I simply asked for one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would do. Leave me wishing still for one more day with you. One more day. The first thing I do is ask for time to crawl. I'd unplug the telephone and leave the TV off. I'd hold you every second, say a million I love yous. That's what I'd get for one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, baby, I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it was. Still for one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, baby, I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it was. And still for one more day. Leave me wishing still for one more day. Leave me wishing still for one more day with you. One more day.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. One more day. That's how I wrote it.
Let me do this before we move on. I got a ton of these on the floor. Cindy, where's Cindy? It says spinning. Cindy spinning. Is that you? And are both of these you, Cindy? There's one that says Cindy with a heart, and then one that says Cindy spinning wheel. Which one are you? Both of you? You are both of them? And today is your birthday? Is that correct? Well, that's, I mean, that's what this says. If it's on the internet, it's got to be true. Right? Right?
Yeah.
Say again? Okay. And where are you from?
Oh.
Where?
Dunellen. Dunellen.
Oh, I know where that is. Is that, it's in West Virginia, right? All right. Well, Cindy, happy birthday from all of us here in the band. We'd like to wish you a happy birthday. You guys want to sing to her? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cindy. Everybody sing. Happy birthday
to you. And many more.
Get along home, Cindy, Cindy. All get good. Along home. Yeah. Cindy,
we never
Cindy.
Ask you how old you are here at the Orange Blossom Opry. Hell, we'd never do that.
No.
What do you think you weigh? All right.
Cindy, have you ever been to the White House?
In a minute, I'll tell you about it. He took me through the Capitol, too, but that's for later. All right. Yeah, let's play music. Let's play music.
First thing that I thought of when I thought of drank you off my mind. I get lost in the liquor, cause you're the only one I find. And if I did the things I ought to, you would still not be mine. I keep a tight grip on the bottle, letting loose and killing time. This killing time is killing me. Drinking myself blind, thinking I won't see. And if I cross that line, will they bury me? Well, I might just fine, I've been killing time for eternity. I don't know nothing about tomorrow. I've been lost in yesterday. I spent all my life just dying for love that passed away. And in the end to all my sorrow is the only price I'll pay. I'll be a happy man when I go. I can't wait another day. This killing time is killing me. Drinking myself blind, cross that line, will they bury me? If I might just find I've been killing time for eternity. Well, I might just find I've been killing time for eternity.
Clint Black, 90s country. Thank you.
Keith Horn, everybody.
Thank you.
Well, I told you, a lot of you folks show up on many of these Friday Night Lives, so we've been working like a dog here trying to work up a few new songs so that when you come back, we're not playing the same old things. And here would be, what key is this in?
A.
A? Where's A? Here? This would be one of those songs.
In a dress he bought her, she wouldn't care. He walked in and called her. She's come to dance, a dance or two, and do no telling what by the time the night is through. She found out the hard way about him. She's out to find out how she lived without him. Her hands are shaking, her heart's bound in by the way she's drank. His memory is drowning. She's not the cheating kind. She's been cheated far too many times. Oh, she's never fooled. Every head turns, you can see how hot the fire burns. He didn't know what a good thing he had. It's too late and that's too bad, 'cause she's not the cheating kind. She's been cheated far too many times. Oh, she's never fooled around. He's still lying, she's through crying. She's not fooling now.
Nine-volt. Brand new song, everybody. Dave Hawkes there at the helm.
Mailing it, boy.
All right. Hey, I got to tell you something before we do this next song.
Okay.
Dougie. Yeah. So, is Austin here? Can I have the house lights up for a second? I need to embarrass this kid. Where are you, Austin? Are you here?
Oh,
there you are, right there. For all your lawn and gardening needs, everybody, call Austin. He's right there. He's my lawn guy. Takes care of my yard. Let me tell you something about Austin. He shows up when he's supposed to show up, and he does a great job. But, so give him a round of applause for that, because nobody does that anymore. But I got to send this song out to Austin, because he was talking to me, and he asked me the funniest question. He said, are you in the music business? And I said, no, I'm a doctor. Yeah, all those lies, I tell you, I could be a politician, but, thank you. And so what happens, it just so happens, this song that we're going to do,
yes,
Dougie's going to do, where I'm from, they call this a battery. It's that my battery went dead.
Battery.
Round of applause for Captain Kurt there for bailing us out.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway. If I'm correct in my what he told me, his brother, is it right, your brother? Your brother is the sound man, runs out front house sound for Josh Turner.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So I thought, since that he's here, and you know, that connection is pretty cool, I thought, well, let's do a song by Madonna for him.
Yeah, I kind of wonder if his brother's got on his answering machine, and if this is Austin, I still love you.
I don't know. I have to ask that about him. All right.
Oh, maybe not.
Here we go for you, sir.
Your man.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you'll understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. Can't believe how much it turns me on. Just to be your man. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our time. Come a little closer, let's go over what I've got in mind. Maybe locked the door and turned the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. Hope you'll understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. The way that I love you. We're alone now. You don't know how long I've wanted to. You lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you'll understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. Just for Austin. Thank you.
Dougie, everybody.
I'm sure glad my song came before this one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ready?
All right, here we go, some more.
And you're up. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Of an angel, pretty eyes that shine.
Thank you.
Well, I'm awake at night, wishing you were mine. I stand here holding the biggest heartache in town. Whenever you come. So scared to death. When you smile, that smile, world turns upside down. Whenever you come. But what is it about you that keeps my feelings here? I wish I could tell you, but the words can't be found. Whenever you come around, and I get weak in the knees, and I lose my breath. Oh, I try to speak, but the words won't come. I'm so scared to death. When you smile, that smile, the world turns upside down. Whenever you come around,
go ahead, Dave.
I gotta follow that.
Because I made the set list tonight.
Ah. Ah. I could talk about my trip to Washington.
You could.
Yeah.
You sure could.
They don't want to hear that. Jeez, how does this work? All summer long, pumping gas for the boys at the Cote Blanc. And she soaked around from being in the sun all day. And the boys in town, they hang around her papa's place. And they all say, hey, you can see her down at the boat dock, walking up the pier in her flip-flops, tying up her lines in her tank top, dipping out the bait at the bait shop. All the boys in town would like to say that girl's mine. Summer's gonna end, I know, and we're gonna miss her so. Wish she didn't have to go evangeline. Back to school, she's headed home, all the way to Baton Rouge. But her papa says that he'll get along the best he can. But the boys in the band will be so brokenhearted then. Till it's summer again, then you can see her down at the boat dock, walking up the pier in her flip-flops, tying up the lines in her tank top, dipping out the bait at the bait shop. All the boys in town would like to say that girl's mine. I miss her so. Wish she didn't have to go. Evangeline. Tying up a line in her tank top, dripping out the bait at the bait shop. But all the boys in town would like to say that girl's mine. Summer's gonna end, I know. Wish she didn't have to go. Wish she didn't have to go. Evangeline. Yeah, summer's gonna end, I know. Wish you didn't have to go, Evangeline. Yeah! So I don't know if it's this battery. Hold on a
second. Y'all want to?
Damn, y'all get quiet.
Yeah, they do, though. Hey!
That might be it.
What? I don't hear anything. My wife, she's not here, but she'll be here on the second set, so I need to tell you this story before she gets here.
Oh, why you look so nervous?
I swear, listen, I can't make this up. This is
we won't tell.
No, yeah, right. We're live on Facebook. But last night, we're just about to go to sleep, and my wife jumps like, well, what? And she said, did you hear that? And I said, what? And she said, watch the faces in the guys in the band. Just look at all their faces when I tell you what she said. She goes, what? Did you hear that? I said, no, what was it? She said, I think I heard a mosquito. I said, honey, I couldn't hear a damn freight train if it went right through the living room. I missed something. What? I did. Hear a mosquito.
They're never where they're supposed to be, are they? Did you take her to Washington with you?
Damn it, honey, I told you to stay in the truck. All right. Well, I got to go now. Good night, everybody. There we go.
Jacob was a dirt poor farm boy, raised at the fork in the road in a clapboard house. Rachel was a land bear's daughter, raised with a silver fork in her mouth. I heard it. Her daddy said he wouldn't stand Rachel to spend her life with a common man. He tried hard to keep them apart, but you can't draw lines in a young girl's heart. So late one night by the harvest moon, Jacob climbed a ladder up to Rachel's room. He knew his place, cause it was right beside her. Oh, step by step into her world, head over heels for a brown-eyed girl, and getting caught, it didn't seem to matter. Cause heaven was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder. Yeah. It'll be 5 years September since Daddy found a ladder and a note on a windowsill. He swore he'd never forgive them, Nothing melts a heart like a grandchild will. Then she comes up on his knee and says, Grandpa, tell a story, the one about me. In his eyes shine, says, listen, child, once upon a time. Well, late one night by the harvest moon, your daddy climbed a ladder to your mama's room. He knew his place, 'cause it was right beside her. I step into her world, head over heels for my little girl. Here you are, and that's all that matters. 'Cause heaven was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder. You know an angel was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Y'all are awesome. Somebody scream if you're having a good time. That's what I'm talking about.
You know, a guy come up to me and said, no, never mind, I'll pass on that. I can't believe my wife snuck up on me like that. Holy crap. Well, we have to tune guitars. I thought I told you to stay in the truck. No. And we have a surprise guest for you on the next part of the show. A friend of Keith's is here.
We already had a surprise guest.
I need the tuner when you're done. Yeah, we have enough surprises. I'm going to wait till he's done with the tuner. How many of you folks that are here new? For the first time, we're expecting a much more professional show, and now wishing that you would have just gone down to the county line and got drunk. All right.
Oh, damn. All right. If you mention my name, you'll get a good seat.
Yeah, you can't see what's over there, Keith. You didn't see. Couldn't see how many names were on it.
Yeah.
I didn't see mine.
Yeah. All right, so anyway, we're going to play one more song, and let me move this because we're going to feature Randall. Randall.
One, two, three.
Shiver in the dark, it's raining in the park. But meantime, south of the river, you're stopping, you hold everything. A band is blowing Dixie, double four time. You feel alright when you hear the music ring. You step inside, you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain to hear the jazz go down. Well, competition in other places. Oh, but the horns, they're blowing that sound. Way on down south. Way on down south in London town. Oh yeah. Check out Guitar George. He knows all the chords. Minor stricter rhythm, he don't wanna make it cry or sing. They said an old guitar is all he can't afford. When he gets up under the lights to do his thing. And Harry the doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. Well, he can play the honky-tonk like anything, saving it up for Friday Night Live. With the Sultans, when the Sultans upswing. Around in the corner, drunk and dressing their best brown baggies in their platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band, any what they call rock and roll. And the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans, they play Creole. Creole. Just as the time bell rings, good night, now it's time to go home. Then he makes it fast with one more thing. We are the Sultan, we are the Sultans of swing.
Everybody. Yeah. Hey, we're going to take just a short break. I need to go see if I might need a place to stay tonight. So we'll be right back in about 15 minutes, everybody. The cops came and the ambulance came. But anyway, also, this guy's a friend of Keith's, and Keith used to play guitar in his band when he was in Virginia. And he's had 4 Music Row charted songs, which is a pretty cool thing. He's got a new radio single, and that's what he's here to talk to you all about. He's got a new a song that's a tribute to Toby Keith, and it's called God's Got His Country. Please make some noise for our friend Danny Kinsey, please. Come on, Danny.
Hello, everybody. How you doing? Just adjust something real quick here. Adjust this. All right. My name is Danny Kinsey. I'm from outside Richmond, Virginia. I don't want to say Richmond, Virginia. I don't want to say Richmond because sometimes, you know, people go, oh. No, I feel you. But I grew up in Mechanicsville. Yeah. You know where that is? Mechanicsville people here? But, you know, what really caught me and my buddy of mine, about a month ago, was when Toby Keith passed, and we were very saddened by that. So when I woke up that morning, I called him up and I said, we got to write a song for Toby. We got to write one. We have to. So I wrote this song in about 30 minutes. We started playing it live that week, and people loved it. Did some radio station shows, and they loved it. So we said, let's take it to Nashville, record it at Hilltop in Nashville, and see what happens. They loved it and said, let's take it to radio and see what happens. So it's been out to radio about 1 week, and it's jumped about, I don't know, 80, 90 spots on Music Row. It's really, really good. People love it. It's called God's Got His Cowboy, a tribute to Toby Keith. And, oh, yeah, it's going to make you cry. I swear it will. I swear it will. But the good thing about this song, you know, Toby was a great inspiration to a lot of us, to me and my buddy Barefoot Joe, who wrote this song. And every download that we have of this song, we're giving back to the Toby Keith Foundation, which helps the OK Kids Corral, kids with cancer. So we felt it was a good thing to do. Let me play it for you here.
He picked that old guitar every chance he could, sang from the heart like a real country boy would. I know that straw hat of his could probably tell a lot of good stories. And he was bare for my horses, whiskey for my bed. Pull one out for hater like me now. Don't let the old man in. We're all singing around the campfire that it won't be the same. 'Cause God's got his cowboy out there chasing Jesse James. Brought the party every chance he could. Sing from the heart like a real country boy would. That boy from Oklahoma sure made country music proud. He should have sang the crowds, and it was there for my horses, whiskey for my men. Just pour one out for how you like me now. Don't let the old man in. He taught us how to love this bar, that it won't be the same. 'Cause God's got his cowboy out there chasing Jesse James. Made in America, red soda cup, whiskey girl, big old truck, a lot more action, a little less talk, just as good as he ever was. And it was beer for my horses, whiskey for my men,
Let's pull one out for Hattie like me now. Don't let the old man in. You lit a bower like the 4th of July, but it won't be the same. 'Cause God's got his cowboy out there chasing Jesse James. Yeah, big dog daddy, fly high, we won't forget your name. 'Cause God's got his cowboy, keep on chasing Jesse James.
Thank you for Toby Keith, y'all. Thank you very much. Appreciate you. Check it out, God's Got His Cowboy, on radio and everywhere else out there. Check the video out, too. Thank you.
Oh, my God. What in the world?
Oh, what was that from me? After you?
Wow, he's got a lot of hang-ups.
That had Bobby Randall written all over it.
Hey, George Trillinger's in the house.
I talked to George Trillinger today, everybody. Y'all know George.
He's gonna be doing a show here in May,
I believe. He's gonna be on the podcast, I think, coming up. So that's kind of cool. Where are you? Get back on up here, man.
Right here, man. Thank you, Bobby.
Yeah, awesome job. Awesome.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah.
So we're gonna play this song.
Let's do it.
All right, boys.
I'm ready.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Tell me, King Song.
I bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, "Best kid I had ever thought of running away, settling down with your mare." If I asked her twice and begged her pretty blunt, she said yes, and a New York man never tied the knot. His heart wasn't in it, he just don't guess as he rode away. He never hung his hand up and killed his place. Should have been a cowboy, should have learned to roll and ride. I'll be wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive, stealing a young girl's heart. Well, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. I might have had a sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills chasing Jesse James. Ran it up on the brink of danger, ride a shotgun for the Texas Rangers. Go west, young man, haven't you been told? Got a phone's full of whiskey, women and gold, sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars. I dream of my heart and a prayer in my heart. Drive, stealing a young girl's heart. Oh,
Easy, everybody.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
We got to talk for a second.
Do it.
So, you know, we told you that we would learn some songs for you all, special songs on Friday Night Live. First thing I want to say, and I mean this serious, is this band is by far the hardest working band I've ever been in. If you realize all the work these guys have to do. On Thursday nights, we have the showcase night, so we end up playing about 17 or how many songs, Dougie? He knows, 20? 23. Only a few songs. How many, Dougie? He knows exactly how many. 23.
Yeah, that's Doug, man.
He knows exactly how many. I got to get this straight.
Yes, sir.
I'm tarred. What you got going on there?
Well, I split my lickety. Okay, anyway, so we promised we'd learn these songs for you, and we don't have a lot of time. And so we did this song at rehearsal, and we said, I don't know. We don't know if we're ready for this. This song's not very good. And we don't play it very well. And so I said, you know what we do? You guys are friends, right? Most of us? Yeah, we're all friends. I said, well, what we do is we go out and we play it for these guys. And they will, being the great being that they're the great audience they are, they will let us know if we suck, right? Why wouldn't you? Yeah, this is a weird tune.
We might need security on this one.
Yeah. How many people play guitar? Anybody here? A lot of people say, man, you know, how do you get play? How do you, you know what? How can you not get a guitar and just do this? See, it's just fun.
One,
wish me luck.
Three, let's go.
Terminally pretty. She held him up and he held her for ransom in a car, the Cocoa City. He had a nasty reputation as a cruel dude. He said he was ruthless, he said he was cruel. They had one thing in common, they were good in bed. She said, faster, faster, the lights are turning red. Life in the fast lane surely makes you lose your mind. Life in the fast lane.
Are you with me so far?
There was a man on the lane, part of the game. He pretended not to notice, been caught up in the name. They had all the right people and all the right pills. They played off in his parties, they pay heavenly bills. There were lines on the mirror, lines on her face. She pretended not to notice, she was caught up in the race. Out in the evening, until it was light, he was too tired to make it, she was too tired to fight about it. Life in a fast lane, surely make you lose your mind. Like in a fast lane, like in the fast lane, everything all the time. Life in the fast lane, nation is a baby. It's a race. We've been up and down this highway, haven't seen a goddamn thing. Call the doctor, I think we're gonna crash. The doctor say you're coming, but you gotta pay him cash. We're up and down that freeway, getting around and got lost. They didn't care, they just was dying to get off. And I was life in the fast lane, surely make you lose your mind. Life in the fast lane, yeah. Life in the fast lane, everything, all the time. Life in the fast lane, uh-huh. Life in the fast lane. Life in the fast lane.
Everybody,
a little bit of rock and roll.
And now you are my sunshine.
Above this baby, up all night, tearing our love apart. Are we the same two people who live through years in the dark? Every time I try to walk away, something makes me turn around. I can't tell you why. When we get crazy, it just ain't right.
Keep your head.
Girl, I get lonely too. You don't have to worry. Hold on tight.
Don't get caught in your world.
'Cause nothing wrong as far as I can see. You make it harder than it has to be.
I can't tell you why.
Oh, baby,
I can't tell you why. I can't tell you why.
Thank you.
Keith
Horn, got a switch.
Yeah, we got to switch guitars.
Hold on. We need roadies.
We're having a little meltdown here.
What?
On Tuesday, folks, we have this thing called a podcast, and you can come here live at 10 o'clock in the morning on Tuesday if you do bring donuts. And you're welcome to be on the podcast. We take questions. We tell you what's going on here at the Orange Blossom Opry. All sorts of things. And if you're not here, just turn on your phone, just like your folks that are watching at home now, and we'll show up on your phone, and we can have a little conversation that way. I believe we have tomorrow, Sean, what's his last name? The tribute to Garth Brooks is tomorrow. Gerhardt. What is his name? Sean. Yeah, him. He'll be here tomorrow with the Garth Brooks tribute show. Next week is an Alabama tribute show, the boys in the band. And another Friday Night Live for us. And next week, our special guest will be Laura Kay. And she's here somewhere. She'll she'll be here next week. Right. Where are you, Laura? Are you here? Back there? All
if
right.
She's our special guest, does that make her Special K?
It's a Special K.
I think Dougie waited all night for that one.
I've been waiting all year to say that.
All right. Here we go.
One, two, three.
On the strip for 10 years in Vegas. Every night she looks in the mirror, but she only ages. Sleeping green bad in Nashville on the records, everybody's dying. I'm a simple girl myself, I grew up on Long Island. Her back, tie her hand, this night's made. my last chance. She's gone country. Look at them boots. She's gone country. Back to her roots. She's gone country. A new kind of suit. She's gone country. Yeah, yeah, she's killing. He's older than that in the village. He's been writing them songs, speaking out again, wealth and privilege. Leaving money, but a man could make him a killing. Some of that stuff don't sound much different than dealing. You're down there. You see, they're not as back as they used to be. She's gone country, damn boots. She's gone country, back to his roots. She's gone country, new kind of suit. She's gone country, here she goes. Got a house in the valley. Bills are piling up. The pop scene just ain't on the rally. Honey, I'm a serious composer, schooled in voice and composition. With crime and smoke these days, this ain't no place for children. So we shouldn't take long, be back in the money in no time at all. She's gone country, check them dudes. She's gone country, back to his roots. She's gone country, new kind of suit. Gone country, here it goes. Kind of walk, gone country. New kind of talk, gone country. Back to his roots, gone country. Oh, back to his roots, he's gone country. Gone country. Everybody's gone country. The whole world gone country.
Hawkeyes, everybody. Yeah, well, it's time to tune again. We tune because we care. How about the new folks? I always worry about them, aside from being mad about the political jokes. Are y'all having a good time? I'll tell you what, fellas, and this might be the last days for this guitar. I got to move over here.
Say when.
Can y'all see Randy?
Uh-oh. Hold on,
Randy. There we go. You know, I'd probably go a little crazy if I was president, I think. Let's think about it. In the Oval Office, you can't even find a corner to pee in.
I had a story about that.
Do you? Okay.
Yeah, well, we were going to go to the Oval Office. That Joe was going to show me around, but it was a weekday and they were working in there.
Oh, boy.
It's a weekday, all right.
Ladies and gentlemen.
This guitar's last days. Yep, sorry.
Okay. One, two,
sorry.
Let's go.
She hasn't done a thing that really has to me. She's going anywhere. I haven't seen it showing in her eyes, but I swear it must be there. I don't know why I feel it so strong, but I feel it just the same. Yes, I do. Well, I can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can smell the rain. Say I love you if I ask, but she never volunteers. Somehow what she never says means more than all the other words I hear. Still she should win an Oscar if she's lying, but she said that nothing changed. I can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can smell the rain. And every day I brace myself to hear the words I'm scared she's gonna say. Sometimes there are things a man just knows that he really can't explain. No, no. Well, I can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can smell the rain. Yes, I can. Well, I can't see a single storm cloud in the sky, but I sure can't smell the rain.
Buddy. Yeah, Randy. Well, moving right along. Back over here. I wish y'all, when we weren't playing, just talk amongst yourselves. Really, really quiet when you guys are just here and we're nervous.
What's your mama always say?
Yeah, my mama said, she always told me no dead time on stage. She said, that was ironic. She would say, no dead time on stage. This is a true story. I couldn't make this up. My dad's bass player fell over dead right in the So much for bad joke. That's a true story, though. Get me out of this, Hoss.
You did some good old classic.
Got mental fatigue. That old cow sure looks fine. All week he's been gone. She's been sitting alone, slowly going out of her mind. He kicks off his shoes for the 6 o'clock news. She's getting all prettied up, wanting to buggy. He's wanting to lay there. She's got the Friday night blues. Oh, those Friday night blues, they get
footburners on. She's got the Friday night blues. Oh, there once was a time she was top of her line. Her nights like teenage dreams. Now it's operas at noon, dancing around with the brew. Oh, we're talking to a washing machine. Oh, the girl down the street says her husband is neat. Oh, she makes it sound so true. Now she's feeling lonely. She thinks she's the only one with a Friday night blues. Get you down. There ain't a lady that I ever knew who didn't need her night on the town. Oh, those hills and the bills and the weeks were the deals. He's got him feeling blue. He's kicking his shoes off, she's putting hers on. She's got the Friday night blue. Get you down. There ain't a lady that I ever knew who didn't need her night on the town. Oh, the hills and the bills and the weeks where the deals has got him feeling blue. He's kicking his shoes off, she's putting hers on. She's got the Friday night blue.
Thank you.
Yeah, Chris.
Acadian.
Hey, Dougie, where are you going? Oh, yeah, here you go. Never mind. Come on. He'll be back. There you go. Here, play that thing. It's having all kinds of issues.
Got it all warmed up for you.
You want to give it to me?
So, there's only two things in life worth living.
Now you can see how much fun I've been having all night. Yeah, man, I don't know what's the matter with that thing. I'd like y'all to say sayonara. To a guitar. I only owned that guitar a couple of months. I told my wife I had to have it. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I got 20 more in the back, right?
Okay. You ready, boys?
Yeah.
And Rosie, get on board. We're gonna ride till there ain't no more to go. Taking it slow. And Lord, don't you know, I'll have me a time with a poor man's lady. Hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along. Maybe a song I can sing when I want. No need to say please to no man for a happy tune. Oh, I love my Rosie child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Crackling Rose, you're a store-bought woman. He made me sing like a guitar humming, hang underneath, girl, a song he's running on. Now my baby, like a rose, you made me smile. Girl, it may last for an hour, that's all right. We got all night to set the world right. We'll find us a dream that don't ask no questions, yeah. Oh, I love my rosy child, you got the way. You're a store-bought woman. You made me sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, a song keeps running on. Play it now, my baby. Like a rose, you made me smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, that's all right. Well, we got all night to set the world right. We'll find us a dream that don't ask no questions. Bow, ba ba bow, bow, ba bow. Bow, ba ba bow, 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 ba bow, bow. Ba ba bow, bow. Bow, bum, 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 bum.
Yeah. Silence! They kill you!
It only two hits. Silence!
Yeah, silence! Whoa. So we're going to try another brand new song. Are you ready over there, you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we've never all as a group played this song. And
what could go wrong?
Yeah! Yeah. My guitar's in tune, go before it changes. Ready?
Red eye?
Red eye.
Say one, two, three, four.
We got married in high school, had a baby when we turned 18. I bag groceries in the daytime. At night I learned to fix TVs. When you come by things the hard way, you learn how to hold on tight. Don't think you can waltz in here, take her without a fight. This ain't just some precious thing you don't know nothing about. We were joined in the eyes of the Lord, in the eyes of our hometown. Why don't you leave her alone? You're treading on sacred ground. Yes, I took for granted that she would never look at someone else. Now I got some patching up to do, and I don't need your help. And I know you're the leaving kind. Well, I sure hope you will before she goes and burns those bridges it took so long to build. a precious thing you don't know nothing about. We were joined in the eyes of the Lord, in the eyes of our hometown. Why don't you leave her alone? You're treading on sacred ground. Go on and leave her alone. Why don't you leave her alone? Go on and leave her alone. You're treading on sacred ground.
Oh, thank you.
Sweet.
First time right there, y'all, with Christopher at the wheel. All right. Hey, still in tune, boys. Let's go. Before it goes down.
After all these years together,
thank you.
Look at us after all that we've been through. Look at us still leaning on each other. Be then just look at us. Look at you, still pretty as a picture. Look at me, still crazy. Should be,
then just look at us.
In 100 years from now, I know without a doubt, they'll all look back and wonder how we made it all. When they want to see how true love should be,
then just look at us. Ah, give them that steel, bro.
Chances are we'll go down in history. If they want to see how true love should be,
then just look at us.
When they how to love should be,
then just look at us.
Yeah,
Doug Stock with a pick missing, played that whole solo. Yeah, with his finger.
Beautiful.
Which finger was it? Well, not to depress you folks, but I've been really, really good friends with the Oak Ridge Boys for probably 30 years. Most of those guys are family to me, and I've worked with them, played with them, and all that stuff. So, anyway, I thought we'd do an Oak Ridge Boys song tonight. The lead singer for the Oak Ridge Boys, Dwayne Allen, his wife, Nora Lee, who was a background singer on the Grand Ole Opry for many, many, many years, passed away a couple days ago, and it's been kind of a sad thing. So, I don't want to do any other depressing songs. So, and my wife is here, so I better do something halfway decent. So, here's a chance for you to see how well all of these guys in the band sing, because this is a kind of a singing song. It's not Elvira either. Probably not appropriate to do that song. Well, give me an E, boys. What is it? I don't trust you.
I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. Ever since I met you, baby, you have done me wrong. But you walk by and you shake that thing and you know I'm not that strong. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone.
Here we go!
I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. Ever since I met you, baby, you have done me wrong. You walk by and you shake that thing and you know I'm not that strong. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone.
The first time I made eyes on you, I got caught up in your sway. I thought I didn't have a chance and then you looked my way. From the longing to the loving girl, we made it all the way. But for all the hunger in my eyes, my heart has had to pay.
Here we go.
I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. Ever since I met you, baby, you have done me wrong. You walk by and you shake that thing and you know I'm not that strong. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. Ever since I met you, baby, you have done me wrong. When you walk by and you shake that thing and you know I'm not that strong. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone.
Come on, boys.
I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. Ever since I met you, baby, you have done me wrong. Walk by and you shake that thing and you know I'm not that strong. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone. I wish you could have turned my head and left my heart alone.
God bless the Oak Ridge Boys, everybody.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
It's over.
Thank you.
Good night.
All the lines have all been crossed. The vows we made began to fade, but now they're gone. Put your picture in a shoebox, in a gold band in a drawer. And I'm not supposed to love you anymore. Shelly says she's jealous of this freedom that I found. If she were me, then she would be out on the town. Says she can't imagine what on earth I'm waiting for. I'm not supposed to love you anymore. Oh, I shouldn't care, wonder where and how you are. I can't hide this hurt inside my broken heart. I'm fighting back emotions that I never had before. And I'm not supposed to love you anymore. That's Dave Hawkins right there. So I'm writing you this letter, and it's killing me tonight that I agreed when you believed it wasn't right. And I can't sleep up on my bed, so I'm down here on the floor, and I'm not supposed to love you. Shouldn't care, wonder where and how you are. And I can't hide this hurt inside my broken heart. And I'm fighting back emotions that I never had before. And I'm not supposed to love you anymore. And I'm fighting back emotions that I never had before. And I'm not supposed to love you anymore. Oh, I'm not supposed to love you anymore.
Yes.
Thank you. Beautiful. Once again, y'all are awesome.
Yeah.
Chris Cockburn, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, now it's time for something serious.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
So we're going to need my girls.
It's a tearjerker now.
Yeah, this song right here is a real tear. What would you say?
Tearjerker.
Yeah, real whatever he said.
Huh?
You want her to come up and sing? Where's Laura Kay? You want to come up and sing with us on this song? It's not a lot of singing, but... Either that or just bring a dress up for some of these guys to wear.
Wait, I got some. I don't have time to change.
Now, this is a real serious song.
Yeah, it's serious.
So,
it's a love story, really.
Ready, Laura Kay?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Charlotte Johnson, and she's really looking good. I had to go and see her, so I called her on the phone. Walked over to her house, and this was going on. Her brother was on the front porch eating chocolate pie. Her mama's in the kitchen cooking chicken up to fry. Her daddy's in the backyard rolling up his garden hose. I was on the porch with Charlotte, swinging them up down to my toes. And we were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging,
swinging.
Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they swing. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in the swing, just a swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging,
swinging.
Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they sang. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in the swing. We were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging,
swinging.
Now Charlotte is my darling, she's the apple of my eye. And when I'm on the swing with her, it makes me almost high. Charlotte is my darling, and she has been since the spring. Can't believe it started on the front porch in the swing. And we were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging,
swinging.
Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in the swing. And we were swinging,
swinging.
Little Charlotte, she's as pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in the swing. And we were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging. Sing it with them.
Swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, we were swinging,
swinging.
Laura Kay, it wouldn't be fair to have you just come up here and that's kind of stupid. So,
you know, I don't, Diana Ross had the Supremes. I think you ought to give us a name.
She's a pip. Gladys Knight and a pip.
Do you come here? Well,
yeah. There's a good way to start a brawl in a band right there.
Fight words.
Laura Kay will be our guest next week, but I drug her up here, and you should probably sing a song. What do you want to sing?
Oh God.
Yeah, they know everything you sing, so you guys yell out the song and she'll sing. Who Let the Dogs Out? That's one. Who else?
God. Like a Virgin? Madonna?
Yeah, Like a Virgin.
You can do Timber, but you'll have to show me the ending.
Oh, yeah. Hey, why don't you do that? Here's a cool story for all you new folks that have been here.
That was a good one.
Let me get my other guitar. But for years, our bass player up there played with Trisha Yearwood. Yeah. He was on all the huge tours with Trisha Yearwood and Garth Brooks, toured all over the world with them. But he also, Trisha Yearwood had a record out, and Keith sang with her many, many, many nights. He sang the song. And let's do that. But let me get my other guitar. And Dougie, why don't you tell him about
Brawley?
Yeah, about Amway.
I gotta get my GoPro off.
Oh yeah, you do.
Good talking.
Okay, what key is this in, Keith?
C.
Huh?
C.
C. C. That's right there.
C.
Yeah. Hey, folks. As you can tell, especially you new folks, we are total professionals here.
And look at that.
Don't go home and try any of this stuff, because, man, if you get hurt, I'm not going to be blamed for it.
Ready, walk away, Joe?
Yeah, let's do it. Can you see? I'm ready.
Hold on, wait. Two.
Told her baby girl, take it real slow. Girl told her mama, hey, I really gotta go. He's waiting in the car. Mama said, girl, you won't get far. Thus are the dreams of an average Jane. 90 miles an hour down a lover's lane on a tank of dreams. If she could have only seen, fate's got cards that it don't wanna show. That boy's just a walk away Joe, born to be a leaver. Tell you from the word go, destined to deceive her. He's the wrong kind of paradise. She's gonna know it in a matter of time. That boy's just a walk away joke. Just a little while into Abilene, pulls into a station and he robs it clean. She's waiting in the car underneath a Texaco star. She only wanted love, didn't bargain for this. She can't help but love him for the way he is. She's only 17, there ain't no reasoning. So she'll ride this ride as far as it can go. That boy's just a walk away job, born to be a leader. Tell you from the word go, destined to deceive her. He's the wrong kind of paradise. She's gonna know it in a matter of time. That boy's just a walk away joke.
See you next week. Bye.
Feeling it, man.
All right. Laura Kay, everybody. Awesome. And Keith Horn. How about that?
Yeah, man. Keith. Harmony. Is this amazing?
Yeah, well, I sang with David Allan Coe, man. Okay. He sings with Trisha Yearwood. I sing with David Allan Coe. Yeah. Shall we?
Here we go.
Here we go.
Three.
Thank you.
Baby, when you touch me, feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. Baby, when you touch me, feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can feel your thoughts, I can feel your dreams. I don't know why you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side. Of your lips, the way you whisper in the dark, your hair all around me, baby, you surround me, touch every place in my heart. Oh, it feels like the first time, every time. I wanna spend the whole night in your eyes. I don't know why you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side. Forever. I'm amazed by you. I'm amazed by you.
Thank you.
Keith Horn, everybody. Awesome. Well, we have three more songs. Wow.
Is the trilogy one of them?
Yeah, we're going to do Trilogy, Lion Eyes, and then we'll do the extended version of something. Yeah. All I ever wanted to do in my life since I was a little boy, and the only thing I've ever done with my life, is be in a band. That's what I wanted to do. I started my first band in seventh grade. I stayed in that band until high school. Then I got that thing in the mail. Do you ever get that? They ought to start that going again. That'll make some people mad. But right after high school, I enrolled in college. And
you're talking about the Publisher's Clearinghouse sweepstakes?
Yeah. I got the Publisher's Clearinghouse sweepstakes about my third month in college that said, greetings. And
congratulations, you won.
You've won a free trip. Anyway, so all that went away. I did all that, and I came home. I started another band, and all I've been doing is playing in a band my whole life. Anyway, I have to give tribute to probably one of the best country bands ever.
I got to work with those guys a bunch, and they blazed a trail for people like me, people like Keith. Keith's been in a bunch of bands, because before these guys, most of the country music acts were just solo acts, like, you know, Doug Stock and the Stockings.
Stockings.
Stockings. Yeah. He's got one right there, but he's thinking.
Yeah, I always thought I should have like the livestock band.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. That's good.
Be a cowboy band.
Anyway, here's our little tribute to the boys from Fort Payne.
Ready? Yeah, man, here we go.
Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Drift away like Tom Sawyer, ride a raft with old Huck Finn, take a nap like Rip Van Winkle, daydream. Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Sawmill slats for bats. Play some back home, come on, music
that comes from the heart.
Play something with lots of feeling,
'cause that's where music has to start. Oh, play me some mountain. Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Hey, play me mountain music. Play me mountain music. Oh, play. Yeah.
Stand on it, Dougie. Come on. Doug Stock, everybody. I asked Dougie to stay out here and play fiddle with me on this song. We usually come out here, and this is toward the end of the show where I like to sit down and at least catch my breath and tell you folks we've had a great time tonight. We hope you all have had an awesome time. Don't take any of the jokes personal. They were all just Dougie made me do it. Boy. I don't know.
It's a
I'm not saying that. Can't keep my guitar in tune. I won't sing in tune. Still not in tune. There we go. Anyway, for all you new folks, I've had a lot of people ask me where I've been, how I got here, and all that stuff. And I don't know. I told you, I've just done nothing but play this guitar my whole life. I've done nothing else. I think, I don't even know if I've ever had another job. I may have, but I don't think I have. And, damn, y'all, sorry. My boss is up there thinking, you know, I pay this guy good money. You think he'd get a damn guitar to stay in tune? Close enough? I didn't come here to be famous. See my name in the marquee lights. I didn't come here for the money. In fact, that never crossed my mind. But since 1957, I've had a guitar in my hand. I don't have too much to offer. You see, I'm just a music man. And it's way down in my soul, running through my skin and bones. I've lived my life up on a stage, and people come to hear me play. And I'd love to see your faces when we crank up the band. You can call it destiny. It's all I'll ever be. I'm just a music man. Now this life ain't always easy. You can lose your way or lose your mind, chasing dreams will make you crazy, leave you running scared and running blind. But the music keeps me going. There's always one more show. So for me and old Dougie, it's the only life we know. And it's way down in my soul, running through my skin and bones.
I've lived my life upon a stage. Y'all come to hear me play. And I love to see your faces when we crank up the band. Could call it destiny, but it's all I'll ever be. I'm just a music man. You can call it destiny. It's all I'll ever be. I'm just a music man. I said, hey, Dougie, come out and play fiddle with me on this song because it's so cool. He's so good. He's so good. And he said, what do you think we ought to practice? And I said, why would we do that? Let's go out there and wing it. So that's what we did. First time. Hold on. I got to find one.
Yeah, Bobby. Yeah, man.
I'll say this before I go. Some of you new folks, you can Google my name and see all the, if you want to believe half that stuff. But I played in a couple of pretty famous bands. So was Keith. But I can tell you, as far as I am concerned, I've never played in a band that's any better than the Orange Blossom Opera Band, y'all. These guys are pros, man. And I tell them every day, fellas, just, I know I get heavy. Y'all carry me all the time. But they're an awesome bunch of fellas in their awesome band. And I'm proud to be a part of all of this. Back to that loud guitar we had going. It's our last song. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you all for supporting this band. Thank you for packing, out, selling every Friday Night Live out. God bless y'all. Good night, everybody. Thank you.
Hotel California.
In
You can find it here. Her time is definitely twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the yard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night, just to hear them say, hey, welcome to the old town, California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. Living it up at the old town, California. What a nice surprise,
what a nice surprise.
Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. And she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chamber, we gathered for the feast. We stab it with the steely knife, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can't.